This office is my hood, I call myself the head brewer. My homies call me Colin, the perfection pursuer. In the morning round noon and again about four, I'm like the office's TJ, take requests from the floor. Some people drive a Benz, I got a lowrider trolley. Every cup is heaven, if you're good you get a brolly. The ladies they all love it and they flock to my car. Give them 50 shades of gold when I whip out my colour chart. It's nearly 11, the heat is almost on. Got extra bags at the ready cause Kevin likes it strong. Some like my squeezes light, others want it ringing black. I get my colour reference, hope my nerves don't crack.
So put your mugs up in the air for those standing by a kettle. Put your mugs up in the air, us are showing their mettle. Every office needs a hero whose brews of a disaster stirs hearts with spoon and makes the afternoon go faster.
At my last office, we used to make it in turns. The one before that, you asked an intern. I'm from the old school, dedicated to tea makers who know the difference between a cuppa and a popper brew. Each cup is tailor-made, like a suit from Savile Row. If there were Oscars for making tea, I'd be Russell Crowe. Freshly drawn water and a 3-minute steep. Milk, add it after, now we've sweated the technique. So what about the etiquette? It's easy to get vexed. Now you've made around, it's someone else's turn next. But will they do it right? It's a catch-22. If you take your tea seriously, it always ends up being you. And then I get the panic, I want it to be great. That's why I've ended up making 50 rounds straight.
So put your mugs up in the air.